How about a ride on the gondola to see the sights?
Enjoy the festivities! Snagged a tag. Or not. To get my hopes up for nothing. So I'll take what I can catch. Welcome to the carnival!
Say, you look like you've been around the Chocobo racetrack a few times. Care to give ours a once around? Come back anytime.
If you're looking to get around the city, might I suggest the gondola? Welcome to the prize counter. Looking to trade in your medallions? Welcome to the prize counter. Looking to trade in your medallions? Welcome to the prize counter. Looking to trade in your medallions? Welcome to the prize counter. Looking to trade in your medallions?
So, where are you off to next?
Enjoy the festivities!
Here we are. Enjoy the carnival.
Gonna try your hand at waiting tables?
Excuse me, sir.
Yeah? All yours.
Order up!
Bon appetit.
It smells heavenly. Excuse me, sir.
Yeah? All yours.
Order up!
Bon appetit.
It smells heavenly. Excuse me, sir.
All yours.
Order up!
Bon appetit.
It smells heavenly. Oh, waiter!
Waiter!
Yeah? Yeah? All yours.
Order up!
Bon appetit.
Come to mama.
Bon appetit.
Looks delish.
Oh, waiter! Excuse me, sir.
Yeah? All yours.
Order up!
Bon appetit.
It smells heavenly.
Way to go, maitre d' in the making. You did your share and then some. Keep it up, and Old West will take you on full time.
Hello, and welcome. How may I help you? What would you like to eat? Thank you, and enjoy your time at the carnival.
So, Moogles or Chocobos?
Well, that's a neat...
It sure wasn't easy. Going up.
Is there a way forward?
Well, there's a way, but I don't see us going forward without facing off with the demons.
But now Noct is facing them alone. There must be some way we can help him.
Perhaps I could be of service.
What are you doing here?
Why, I come bearing gifts.
The hell?
See? Gifts. Now, I believe a thank you is in order.
For what? Another one of your stupid tricks?
Here I am, helping for a change, but I can see I'm not wanted.
I'm loath to trust him.
Same. But at this point, we need all the help we can get.
I ought to have been more cautious. If anything were to happen to Noct, I...
Can't move forward if you're always looking backward. Quit thinking about what you could have done then, and start thinking about what you can do now.
You're right. What's done is done.
So if we can conjure our weapons again, does that mean Noct can too?
I have a feeling the Chancellor isn't so generous.
How come?
He may have feigned friendship, but he's proven a foe before. Best be careful.
Situation has arisen in several research sectors. All civilians must relocate to their designated refuge stations immediately. Failure to evacuate will result. This emergency broadcast will...
You think that
the latter, I presume. Keep your ears open. These broadcasts might help us understand what's going on outside. Dead silent.
More like undead silent. Places crawling with demons.
Right this way, gentlemen.
Proceed with caution.
Honestly, are you even listening? Keep going a little closer. Yes, that's a good boy.
Hold up.
What is it?
Found some kind of secret passage.
Led here by our guide.
Long as it's a step in the right direction, I'll take it.
Where are we now?
Wherever it is, it's a mess. Watch your step. Something. We might have found the control room. Got lots of monitors and stuff.
Which may help us monitor the rest of the keep. Does anything look operable?
I'm more of a low-tech kind of guy, but I'll see what I can do. What have we here? Looks like they wiped everything.
All of it?
Yep. Wait, I got something. There's one surveillance tape they forgot to erase. Almost like they wanted us to see it.
Well, then we best have a look. Whatever's on that tape might help us locate Noct and Prompto.
What of the Hydrian's power? What of my precious ring?
By the hand of the Oracle, they are with the King now, their rightful owner. And someday soon he shall use them to purge our star of its scourge.
But the crystal is mine. I am the one true King.
Nay, it is Noctis and none other. Certainly not a puppet of the darkness and the demons it has borne.
You are the puppet, and you must die.
Arrived, Noctis. The gods have shown you their favor. As blood of the Oracle, I present you your father's glaive. Now go forth, my king. Shine your light unto the world.
Spare me your sycophancy. I've indulged your false heroism for far too long.
You tried to save the world in my stead, but it wasn't enough. The crystal chose me, not you. Aw, rejection hurts, doesn't it?
Was that Noct?
No. Just that scumbag Chancellor posing as him.
It sounded like Ravus tried to return His Majesty's sword.
Yeah. Guess he finally got over his grudge. Even called Noct his king. Let's move. If that's what he did to Ravus, there's no telling what he'll do to Nacht. Looks like Arden bought himself some time.
Then we've none to waste. We need to find Nacht before he does.
Looks like some sort of cargo bay.
Then there's a high probability the crystal passed through. Oh, yeah! Is there a lift nearby they can use to transport it?
Not over here. Might be something up ahead.
Right here.
Roger.
We ought to be close to the core of the keep by now.
And that's probably where they're keeping the crystal.
And most likely where Nacht is headed, as we see. Yeah!
Yes.
Hey, there it is.
What is it?
The crystal, right here on the screen.
Then we're close. Do you see any sort of control panel?
Sure do.
If it's anything like the Citadel, there should be a barrier barring access.
Well, then we unbar it. You just tell me what to do.
Right.
Thieves cannot escape the hand of justice. The crystal is mine. Never shall I loose my grip. The crystal, the light, the power, all of it mine!
Facts.
Whichever it is, that monster's still on the loose.
We need to find it before it finds Noctifonto.
Oh dear, I can see the light fading from your friend's eyes.
Hang in there, Noct. That son of a bitch, even...
Wait! Can't you hear that?
Hear what?
Nock's voice. I heard it. Clear as day. This way, follow me!
Hey! Wait up! Huh?
Let's go.
Hey!
Better keep up.
Thanks for the ride.
We'll meet again.
Whoa. The disc really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
Seeing as we're near, why don't we make a stop at the Disc of Corthus?
Yeah, that sounds good.
Wonderful. I've always wanted to see the Meteor of Legend.
Easy now. Down here. Let's go.
Hey, howdy there. Say, you buddies with the kid who's got the fancy camera?
Fancy camera? Oh, right. Yeah.
Nice. What do you say to taking a picture for me?
Of what?
A wild chocobo. Her little thing lives around these parts. But I ain't seen her for a while now. Starting to get worried.
Okay. We'll check it out.
That's mighty kind of you, friend. I got my hands full looking after my own little ones. Appreciate the help.
Hey! Hey, Noct! What were you guys talking about?
Nothing much. He just wants a photo of a chocobo.
Dude, I'm on it.
You made his day.
A wild chocobo. I hope we find it soon.
So this is the infamous disc. Hey, Noct! Don't you want to get a shot of you in the meteor?
Why not?
Yay! Let's go! So, Noct, haven't taken pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
What does it matter? Not my camera.
Yeah, I guess you have a point.
Should be a nice change of pace.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not? Oh! Love the lighting.
Easy now. Ignis, how many royal arms are there?
As many as there have been kings, though not all will have survived to this day.
It's like a treasure hunt.
Nacht, overhead!
Guys, check that out.
The Empire, what are they doing here?
Playing king of the castle.
Well, here we are.
That's what I call.
Hooked up!
And on we go.
Indeed.
Right.
see that you buy no more than we need.
Sheesh. You my mother or something?
Mum's the word.
Are y'all on break?
More or less. Did you need help with something?
Don't you worry. This girl ain't got nothing up her sleeve this time.
Work got you busy?
Most days that's true. But today's a little different. I was just about to step away from the garage for a spell. One of our regulars told me they found something real special lying around. A rare can of car wax. Reckon y'all could use it on the Regalia, so I'm on my way to pick it up.
For us? Let us do the legwork.
You sure?
It is our car.
I tell you what, you got a point there. Well, if y'all insist, who am I to argue? Might take a little while to find it, though.
Fine.
Fella found it, but didn't have the foresight to grab it.
So, we're supposed to venture out into the wild, find the wax, and bring it back.
Hey, Prince, mind if I borrow the old girl for a hot second? I just had a doozy of an idea. You're gonna love it. Promise. Well, here she is. Now y'all won't need to pay the roads no never mind. After all, limits were only made to be broken.
Ready to leave the road behind?
Born ready.
Cindy, you have seriously outdone yourself.
Yeah, never thought I'd see the day.
And yet, here we are.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's take her for a spin.
Now then, let's start from the top.
So how about a breather?
Thank your lucky stars, 'cause I whipped up something real special. What are y'all after?
What coat do you fancy?
I'm afraid we're missing some things. Anything in mind for the interior? How do you want the wheels? Mm-hmm. Well, here's what I can do for
How about the decals?
Anything you like?
How about the decal?
Anything you like?
How about the decal?
Anything you like?
How about the decals?
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 Anything you like? How about the decals? Anything you like? How about the decals? Anything you like? How about the decals? Anything you like? How about the decals?
What are you fixing to upgrade?
How's this? I'll polish her up nice for you. She's all ready for you. Have a look.
Here we go!
Seatbelts, everyone.
Our car's supposed to do this!
Heads up, demons.
Everybody out.
Aye, aye.
Thank you.